Namaste. My name is Kiara and I'm 8 years old. Currently, I'm studying in stage 4 at Suchitra Academy. I began learning Kuchipudi at 6 and my passion for it snowballed. My journey in dance started with my first solo performance at Telugu University, inspired by a senior who set a world record by dancing on 9,999 nails. I was motivated to achieve something remarkable as well. I set my first record with a non-stop 1 hour Kuchipudi performance on 11 songs. I achieved 7 world records by carrying 7 kg of weight on my head while balancing 77 diyas and performing a Kuchipudi dance for 10 minutes. Sita Nayaka Govinda Sita Paripalaka Govinda Dina Jana Poshaka Govinda Dharma Paripalaka Govinda. This goal, I practiced diligently for around 10 months, dedicating 4 hours a day to practice. My family, teachers, and my dance guru Dr. Ravi Kumar were my support pillars, guiding and encouraging me every step of the way. Learning the dance and remembering mudras for each namas was challenging. The weight of the instrument and balancing candles were also significant challenges. The first 2 times I cried when the molten wax dropped on my hands, but later I got habituated and gained more confidence. My guru designed the sequence to represent the 7 mountains to reach Tirumala Venkateshwara Swami. This added a spiritual and symbolic dimension to my performance, making it even more meaningful. I was thrilled when the MLA Vivekananda Garu and other representatives appreciated me in front of hundreds of people, and I featured in numerous TV channels. People appreciated me wherever I go. This journey helped me become more mature and robust, and it taught me that we can achieve anything with hard work and practice. Besides my passion for dance, I am a dedicated gymnast. I have won several awards at the district and state levels, and last year I earned a silver medal in the Kohinoor Cup for World Rhythmic Gymnastics. I am deeply grateful for the opportunities I have received and the unwavering support of my family, teachers and my friends. My teachers have always encouraged me to pursue my interests.
Namaste, this is Seema, mentor of Kiara. Her dedication and perseverance have earned her numerous awards and recognition. She is hardworking and determined. Her journey is a shining example to commitment and excellence both in academics and beyond. Despite having many inspiring achievements, she is always calm and composed. This shows her maturity and inner strength. We are incredibly proud of her. And may she continue to excel the same way and have a significant impact wherever she goes. Good luck, Kiara, and all the best for your future.
Namaste. This is Grishma, the class mentor of Kiara this year. I'm so proud to be the class mentor of Kiara as she has won so many achievements not only in dance but also in gymnastics. At the young age, she has achieved 7 world records and she has performed her first performance of dance in Telugu University. Apart from that, gymnastics she has scored in 2nd and 3rd level, district and state level in all her careers. I'm so happy that she should be attaining this for a longer period and we bless her so much in the future. Thank you.
नमस्ते, मेरा नाम रजनी है और मैं सुचित्रा में हिंदी अध्यापिका के रूप में कार्यरत हूँ। कियारा का नाम सुनते ही मेरा मन उत्साह से भर जाता है। उसका नृत्य ही कुछ ऐसा है। किंतु मैं कियारा के नृत्य नहीं बल्कि हिंदी विषय के बारे में बताना चाहती हूँ। कक्षा 2 तक कियारा का विषय हिंदी नहीं बल्कि तेलुगु था। मात्र 1 वर्ष में जिस प्रकार कियारा ने प्रतिभावान प्रदर्शन दिखाया है वह इस बात को प्रमाणित करता है कि कियारा एक कर्मठ और निष्ठावान छात्रा है। मैं कियारा के उज्जवल भविष्य की कामना करती हूँ। धन्यवाद।
नमस्ते, आई एम संदीप, फादर ऑफ कियारा। सो कियारा बिगन हर जर्नी एट द एज ऑफ 6 in Kuchipudi. So to improve her body strength and control over the postures in Kuchipudi, we joined her in gymnastics. Her normal day used to start at 5 a.m. in the morning and go on till 10 p.m. in the night. She used to spend most hours practicing for the record which she is going to attempt. Actually, when initially she was very struggling to carry the weight and hold the weight because it is around 7 kg and there was a lot of pain on her neck. So after some time we got habituated and she continuously practiced. We are very much happy with her performance and all the people who came to see her very much appreciated the effort she has put in that. So I am very happy for what she has done till now and I hope all the success in her future. Thank you.
Namaste all, I am proud mom of Kiara. We encouraged her to go for the gymnastics because that improves her strength and flexibility. Especially, I am so interested to encourage her to set the record only to make her understand that nothing is impossible. I hope she will continuously grow this way and reach her goals, whatever she thinks.
When I grow up, I aspire to become a scientist and make the world a better place. I am a Suchitran superstar, and this is my story. If I can do it, then you can.